3, 2, 1.
Drive like you never heard of a red light.
We'll be right back.
faster. Seriously, go faster.
Okay, welcome to St. Louis. Engine's running, no sign of any law enforcement. Now listen close. There's 8 of you on that starting line, and I want you to fight for the finish like your lives legit depend on it. Don't ask me where we're headed. You'll find out when you get there. Just follow the signs. It's the only way through. Now go! A hell of a view of our race from up there. Enjoy the sights while you can, drivers, because it's not gonna be clear sailing for long. Eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there. Thank you. I'm not sure any of you actually broke a sweat on that one. Well, we've got a gift headed our way. A serious weather warning for the next leg. From where I'm sitting, this is about to get fun. Hotlines, do not approach.
Hope you had a good time with all those pretty balloons on the last leg. The winds of change are in the air. Keep your hands and your arms inside the vehicle at all times, kiddos. And as always, follow the signs. Watch out! Obstacle coming up fast! Keep your eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there. What? An idiot! That truck driver doesn't understand the first thing about wind shear. See that sawmill that looks kind of like a movie set? I'm diverting the race path to it. Crosswind? The desert's angry. Or maybe just impatient for a good race. Gonna mean a lot of debris and stuff out there. Don't crash your sexy little cars. Tell you a little something about wind and gravity. They get into lots of trouble together. What goes up? And there we go. Nature one, chimney zero. Okay, I talked about taking risks. Well, I'm not diverting the race path this time. I want all of you driving into the heart of that dust storm. Brace yourselves. This is why you're here. I gotta say, I enjoyed that. That dust storm would be like sandpaper against your skin if you were out there in it. If you gotta go through hell, might as well do it in a car, right? Strong enough to sand the paint off a car, but it's gonna make one hell of a backdrop for our next leg. Might be tricky to bump the science lab. Thank you, Chow. Those gusts of wind pushing against your cars. Those are the gods of the desert challenging you to be worthy of this. Come on, push yourselves. Show me you've got what it takes. Gale Force Crosswind. I'm guessing that's... You even see the crazy ruin tap there. Well, don't cry about it, drivers. You're not here to sightsee. I mentioned might actually be pleased with you. Me? Well, I'll withhold judgment till I see how the last two legs go. This ordeal is very far from over. If I were a glass-half-full kind of person, I'd say the dust storm's passed, and you kids are past the halfway point, but I'm more of a realist. The roads are a mess, there's rescue teams to watch out for, and a whole lot of ways things could still go wrong. Keep your heads on. Thank you. Blind turn after blind turn. The real opposite of ideal racing conditions, huh? I used to watch races on TV, and they were just never good enough. So I started running my own. What kind of person drives full throttle into a dust storm at nearly 200 miles per hour? The kind I respect. So, down to just one more leg, and it's going to be an all-out sprint to our finish line in the City of Sin. Vegas has always been a place of winners and losers, and it's about to get seven more.
Thank you.
Here's the deal. Clear runs all the way in Las Vegas. Cross the finish line, taking the sights. Hell, you can even stay for a vacation for all I care. Just make this last leg a good one for me. See that plane overhead? I lied about that vacation. First one to Vegas drives aboard and flies off to a sort of victory celebration. My advice to all of you, be aboard that plane. Just trust me. Eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there. Hey, there's something in the road ahead. Careful now. This is how a race should end. Cops everywhere, cargo plane waiting on the runway. I'm feeling surprisingly satisfied with my experience. Only question now is, which one of you is ready for takeoff? And we now know which of you is worthy and which of you is dust. Winner, you impressed me out there, and I don't say that easily. You've earned that prize car, and something else too. Seems you're not flying to a victory party. This race was just the beginning, and you are gonna love what comes next.
show. Between you and me, let's keep that on the low, low. Chasing that bread, that dough. Get that...
Petition. money and change. Nowadays I feel like that's all on my brain, but I keep on praying to God that I stay sane. Cause at the rate that I'm going, I ain't knowing if I'm coming or going. These other rappers is born, I swear they put me to sleep, but I just give it to God and let them suck me defeat. I think I'm Larry Hoover.
I'll stop talking so you can start driving.
Thank you.